During this instructional video, you will learn how to access codes and standards created by the National Fire Protection Association, also known as the NFPA. The first step is to go to the NFPA website. As biomedical equipment technicians and healthcare technology professionals, the codes and standards we are interested in are the NFPA 99 healthcare facility codes. Here we can access these codes. Click on the free access, select the most recent edition, and hit view. Now, in order to gain access, you will have to have an account. I've already created an account. But if you need to create an account, you can go to create a profile. Once you have a profile, sign in. The best way to navigate these codes online is to use the table of contents. Typically, the chapters we are going to be interested in are Chapter 6, Electrical Systems, and Chapter 10, Electrical Equipment. Electrical systems has codes and regulations related to outlets, isolated systems, and generators. Chapter 10, Electrical Equipment, has codes related to plugs, power cords, leakage current, and resistance measurements. Hopefully this video has given you the tools necessary to access these codes. Now that you have access to the NFPA 99 healthcare facility codes, use these codes to answer the questions in the lesson.